Again, your baby's cute, and I love you, and Philip, it wouldn't hurt you to smile more. So, just letting you know. Bye-bye.
There's Wendy.
The first time I tried was 8th grade.
Good morning, profe. No? That's okay. I messed it up anyways. She hates me. That's okay. Daniel, can you introduce yourself, please?
Introduce myself?
Yeah, introduce yourself and give me something that defines. Give me something that give me something that defines you.
What defines me?
Yeah.
My name is Daniel Gomez, and I really like video games.
Yeah, that's fine. Vincent, give me your name and your favorite type of flan.
Flan? I don't even like flan. I know. There's more than one.
Yeah.
Is there? I don't even like.
Okay, so give me your name and your favorite type of tart.
Tart?
Okay, and your favorite type of cheesecake. God.
Holy shit.
This is the most obscure categories ever.
That's been to whatever. Hi, man. Give me your name and your favorite type of gun.
Yeah.
In the airport?
Right? I'm Aprecio, and I guess I prefer a good sized
Mac.
The Vietnam.
Oh, Vietnam. Lynn, could you give me your name and your favorite type of sugar-free muffin?
Sugar-free?
Yeah, give me your name and your favorite type of sugar-free muffin.
At Disneyland? So they gave him a card.
I don't eat sugar-free because I'm so sweet, so I need to supply that.
Oh, shit. Damn, that's good.
Oh, my name's
Maddie
Gaston. Oh, okay.
Sam, could you give me your first and last name and your favorite type of European utensil?
Well, I'm Sam Garcia. My favorite European utensil?
Yeah.
I don't know. Do they have sports in Europe?
I think they do.
Then I'll go with sports.
Thank you very much. You're so nice compared to everyone else.
That's what I'm here for.
Yeah, but I'm a language emergency and everything. Like, if I sounded like cringing, he'd be like, all right, Maddie, quit punking me.
Oh, no, we're leaving.
You can really see your pores. You can really see your pores.
That does not make me feel better.
Sorry.
Did you hear my pores?
Oh yeah, you're a Disney princess, whatever. We get it, Maddie. We get it. They're tiny pores. Brian, can you give me your name and your favorite Photoshop tool?
My name is Brian Antomanano, and my favorite Photoshop would be the Select and Mask tool.
Well, that wasn't cool. Ignacio, can you give me your name and your favorite football player? And when I say football, I mean soccer.
Cool, all right. I'll give you both football, American football and soccer.
Okay, we don't.
Ignacio, my favorite football player in the NFL, Ezekiel Elliott.
Thank you.
My favorite soccer player.
I'll find a way to edit this and make it funny. Yeah. Do you? What?
Favorite card. What?
What? Why are you upset?
How come that question's totally normal, but every other question...
Oh, because I asked them, like, what was your favorite tart? I asked, like, what was your favorite tart? What's your favorite European silverware, you know?
Tart?
Yeah, tart. Well, you don't... Why don't you have a favorite sugar-free muffin?
Because that just sounds gross. Like, muffins are already sad sugar-free, to begin with.
Muffins are just... Are muffins, like, the saddest dessert?
They're not a dessert.
They're dessert.
I don't classify them as a dessert.
I think they're
dessert. Is there a pastry?
Yeah, like muffins are pastries.
Yeah, you have, like, they can be a meal.
But they can't be a dessert, I would say.
Yeah, like if I were at a birthday party and someone was like, all right, blow out the candles on the muffins, I
could just I'd be pretty bummed if someone got me a muffin.
I would leave.
Okay, bye. It was nice knowing all of you.
Oh my god. You
I'm sorry. I'm a bad person, I'm sorry. I was thinking that. Wait, don't we have to go to 51?
No. You can sit anywhere.
That's your boarding number.
Oh, okay. I'm really perplexed then. Sam.
Sam, sorry.
I am glad I recorded that. You forgot your student. How do you feel, Sam, about that?
Oh my god.
That's right. It's still on time.
He's used to it, and that's the sad part. That's a sad thing. See, right there in the...
It's $3 plus 10%.
Harmit, who's your favorite acapella group?
Acapella group?
Yeah.
I'll catch it, but...
Alright.
Oh, anyone got a penny?
Well, look at a giant luggage.
I have a quarter.
My bad.
Carter?
I have a quarter.
$200, too.
Yeah. Did it.
Maddie, if you had to box any Disney character, who would you box?
If I had to box someone,
yeah, you had to
punch
fight.
Him in the face?
Yeah, like fight a Disney
she's
character.
She's waiting
for us. Oh, she
is? Who? Look at her very aggressive message. LOL. Still waiting.
Oh, really?
Okay, I didn't even see her say that I'm here. Okay, wait.
Okay, give me an answer real quick. Who would you box?
If I had to box anyone?
Yeah.
Like from any...
Any
like,
Disney property.
Oh, no, I think she meant still waiting at the...
Oh, she's still waiting.
Wait, okay. Specify your question.
If you had to go into
right?
a boxing match with any Disney character, let's just say one round. We'll shorten it. One round, any Disney character, doesn't matter what property, cartoon, video game, whatever, and you had to fight them, and who would it be?
Can I beat up these?
There's so many Disney movies.
What do you hate?
What do you
hate?
We have a grudge.
Jafar?
No, he's just annoying.
Hey, I'd fight that Mufasa.
Mufasa.
No way. Hey. Mad respect for Mufasa.
But what if you were Simba?
That really like, rude reception is from Monsters Inc.
That lady was badass.
We're waiting for Professor to bring the bus so we can go to the hotel. Hello. Hi, man. What's your favorite type of cutlery?
Cutlery?
Yeah.
Steak knife.
Nice. See, how hard was that?
Well, your other questions were kind of shitty, if I'm being honest.
Alright, we're done. Ignacio, what's your favorite type of potato?
The russet is definitely my favorite potato.
See, is that so hard to answer a question?
Sweet potato.
I didn't ask you.
Sweet potato.
I didn't ask you.
Yeah, wedges.
I didn't.
Wedges. Sweet potato fried wedges.
I thought you were talking specific potatoes.
Yeah, specific potatoes. Madeline, I need an answer.
Oh, man.
I need an answer.
Smells like Mexican rice. Mexican.
I need an answer, Madeline.
It does smell like Mexican.
Yeah, it does smell like Mexican.
Yeah, low key. I need an answer.
Okay, get me to the bottom of the
Okay.
elevator.
Get me to the bottom of the elevator.
Okay.
I love you. I'm gonna marry her one day. I'm gonna marry her. I can't.
I have like boyfriends everywhere. I have work boyfriends.
I have boyfriends everywhere.
Scary. Tell me that. What? Vincent's my journalism boyfriend now.
Who's that fool?
There's a bunch of baseball players show up.
My boyfriend already called me out.
I know. What did you guys have to
say? It's gonna be so tight.
Okay, we're at the bottom. What is it, Madeline?
Okay. King John from Robin Hood.
Okay.
He was just like a little bitch. And like, I would be like...
Wasn't he like a bear?
No, he's a lion.
Okay, you're gonna fight a lion.
No, King John from Robin Hood. I would join him.
Or there's also the snake that was really scary from Robin Hood.
Oh, right? No, the snake was cool. It was just like his henchman. But King John was really whiny and he was a bad king.
Two guys sitting on a bench 5 feet apart because they're not gay.
Definitely put this up.
What's up?
Hey.
I'm just trying to be internet famous. Like a Mexican right. Logan Paul.
YouTube Noah.
Are they making out stuff?
Probably.
Oh, the windows are tinted. No?
I was kidding, so then.
I can't smoke in here, and I can't go to Mexico. Breaks it. Free meeting area.
I've seen the one where, is he not Ben?
Oh my god,
they're
all stuck together. Take it,
that's yours.
Where? Oh, shit. Oh, there goes the...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I think we need to find a directory. So we've all went our separate ways. I think I'm the only one on the third floor. So here we are.
Going up.
Thank you. Because everyone else already went up, so. So if I die, this is where I am. So that did not focus in at all. So basically, here we are in my hotel room. And now I gotta take you. We all got lost. We were all literally on different levels. So, I don't know, but here's this. Wow, that's nice. There's a pond over there. And there's a little thing over there. And there's a level over there. I don't know where anyone else is, but like they all hit me anyway, so I'm kind of okay with that. So.
I had to do it for the vlog.
I'm trying to be the Mexican Logan Paul.
Aye. Fuck you, Mexican Logan Paul.